Hey guys, so this is the beginning of my birthday. My family doesn't buy LPS for me. And that's okay because I'd rather buy my own LPS. So for my 16th birthday, I will be gathering packages throughout the days and open them for you guys. I also have trade packages coming for my birthday and things like that. So if you think I'm spoiled, I'm not. I'm selling old LPS to get new LPS. So it's really not coming out of my bank, or it's not even coming out of my parents' account. It's all made for me and it's a gift for myself. So if you feel jealous, don't, because I sold like 100 LPS to get new LPS. So today is Thursday, September 28th, and it's not October yet, but it's going to be very soon, and I got my first package for my birthday that I bought for myself. This one. Oops. I actually really like this one. This one's really pretty. Look how pretty this is. So I got all these LPS, and these three are the reason why I got it, but I'm also going to be keeping because she is so cute. These guys are either gonna go in my custom box for customizing, or I might sell them all on eBay. It just depends on how good each of them are in their conditions. I'm only gonna be talking about these four because the other ones, they don't really matter to me because I'm going to be selling them. Excuse me. So I'm not gonna be talking about the other ones because again, they're gonna go in the custom box or I'm gonna sell them on eBay, so they have no purpose, okay? But I wanna talk about this one right here. I didn't know they made this corgi and I'm loving it. Honestly, I like LPS that can be a boy or a girl. I'm kinda leaning more towards boy with this one, but you could also put a bow on it and make it a girl. Next up, I got this guy. He's a boy in my opinion. Let's take off the sombrero. Okay, so to the people who are in Spanish class but don't know how to speak Spanish, can you relate? Because same. Like, I took two classes for Spanish for 2 years and I couldn't tell you a single thing, okay? Like, for real. So I think I'm getting this guy again in the mail, and I'm going to paint lashes on the other one. I'm going to keep this one the same because I think this one's in better quality than the one I'm getting in the mail. Again, we got this like gay pride sombrero. I know it's not supposed to be gay pride, but let's be for real. Rainbows are pretty gay. I feel like I offended somebody, but by the way, I'm bisexual, so. Gay pride, guys. Gay pride! So we have this one, which kind of reminds me of the one with green eyes that is black, like this mold. But I honestly wanted this one also because, well, why not? I think this one has more white, if I'm not wrong. Then we have this LPS, and honestly, this corgi. This Yorkie looks like my dog if my dog had eaten a bunch of Skittles and turned pastel. So that's all I got today, and I will see you next time when I get another package or packages. See you in a minute. Bye. I think somebody's mowing their lawn. But it sounds like they're mowing my lawn and nobody's home. Ah! Okay, so like, I don't know who they were. I think they're like part of the community people. So while they're doing that, I'm just gonna explain that if my nails look really bad, like this one's really bad, so I'm not gonna show that one. But if you see that this nail's really bad in some parts, it's because it's really uneven. Okay, I put fake nails on and they aren't like the greatest. I got them at the dollar store, okay? Like, I can't film, so I'm just gonna say that before I open these, that there is 5 packages and 2 of them are trade packages, and I kinda just wanna open the trade packages first. But of course, in order for me to do that, it has to be a normal noise consistency. So yeah, like I said, I wasn't gonna film over this, but I'm not gonna open it yet, but like, this is the cutest thing ever. It says, Randall, I love him, which is my boyfriend. Also, today is October 2nd, and our anniversary, our first year anniversary, is tomorrow, October 3rd. So yeah. So honestly, you can't even like hear it anymore, but yeah, if they come back and I just like randomly cut off, you'll know why. This is the first one I'm gonna open, and it's a trade package. So yeah, so we gonna peel it like no big deal. Ooh, girl. Sorry if I'm like really hyper today. I'm sorry. It's a good day. It's a new day. I don't know what this is. I think it's like a flower thingy. It's cute though. And then we have this, which I think has the pets in it. And here is, oh, this is fan art. It says, Brando, I love him. I do. He's my baby. Made by LPS Seller. And this is note. Yes, queen. You see what I did there. Yes, queen. Number one fan, it says.
Music GoPro, thank you so much for trading with me. I love my horse. Hello, I don't have it yet. Sad face. Yeah, her trade package will be there. Not there. I'll be sending it tomorrow, so. I don't have it yet. LOL, by the way, I'm LPS Seller, so check her out. This is her Insta. Because I know how much you get fan mail, LOL. I don't get fan mail. Hope you enjoy everything. Sorry that it's a little bit, but it's our first trade, LOL. I am sorry, so that is why I did fan art. It's fine. Hope you enjoy your extra bunny I gave you. You gave me an extra bunny? By the way, your number one fan. I love you so much as a YouTube friend, okay? LOL, hope we can be besties. LPS. XOXO, LPS Seller. So check out her Instagram, please, because she's cool.
So, this is the pets, I believe, right? Right. Open her up. I kind of wished I peeled it instead, but I didn't. Ooh! What is this? Oh my gosh, what is this? Is this a squishy? I've never had one of these before. I am, like, yeah, I have LPS, but like.
Then we got, I think a bowl. Yeah, it's a bowl. Bowls are cool. I don't even think I really have any. And I don't know what this is, like, at all. I don't know what this is. So, yeah. I love getting bows. They are amazing and great.
And here are the two pets. This is the cat. I don't think I've ever had this one. She's a little roughed up, but I'm going to be cleaning her, like, with all my LPS, because lately they've been all really dirty. And, oh, she fell. Ooh, girl, are you okay? I don't have this bunny, like, at all, and she is adorable. So thank you so much for trading. Poke your eye out. It's a new day. Ba-da-ba-ba-da. Don't know the lyrics, but that's okay. So the next one is from LPS Blue Sparkle, and I've traded with her before, and yeah. She also lives in Michigan, which is kind of cool. So let's just get opening. Who cares, you know? Who cares about what I have to say, ever? Oh my gosh. I didn't ask for these. I know that she's giving them as extras, but I'm like shook. Why are you guys giving me so much extras? It's amazing, but I feel, oh my gosh, look how many extras there are. He's so cute. I don't think I have him. He's so different. Yeah, I'm different. I don't even have her. Why are you guys blessing me today? Honestly, it means a lot. We'll be opening up the letter first.
It reads, hello, Eliza. I'm glad we could trade. I hope you like your pets. Your channel has gotten a lot better since the last time we've traded. I adored your Crybaby series. Amazing. Hopefully we can trade again. Danny/Ariel. Yes, you're super amazing. Don't forget that. Also, I hope you like the extras. Girl, you gave me so much extras. I feel so bad. But that is my little mascot, and she looks adorable.
I'm shook. Okay, so I want to see what's in this. Because I have no idea what's going on in here, you know?
So this is one of the South Park characters, and I forgot his name. I know, I'm such a fan, right? I know that he is Butter's sidekick in some of the shows. As you know, I love Butter's to death. What is his name? I don't remember. But I'm gonna be adding him to my little collection. I have Eric Cartman down there. And I also have a Butter's. There's Butter's. So yeah, he'll just be chilling right there for right now. We have this bracelet. I don't know what this is. Is it a table? This is a table? This is cute. I like that. I think this is supposed to be one of those things, kind of like a jacket, a drink, which honestly I love these things. This little character, which I don't know who he is. I think he goes with the table. I might be wrong. This little, I don't know what this is, honestly. I think it's like a headband type deal. Cake, which is pretty cool, actually. I really like that. This ice cream thing. It's like a thing that, a fake ice cream spill. A crown. Not sure what this is. Oh, I think it's, like one of those sleeping masks. This little guy, he's a little piece of bread, which he's adorable. I think this is a skirt. I'm pretty sure this is a skirt. I might actually paint this to be a different color. This bone, because I have such a bone for you. This hat. Sorry, my camera does not want to focus. Hat. A little flower. Another bone. A apple. A piece what is this called? Like tuna thing. And then a bow, which I love getting bows, and I'm glad that it's neon because I've never had a neon bow before. And also I forgot about this little guy. I don't know who he is, but he's cute. We also got some confetti because, girl, I'm a party.
So these are the three pets that I got. One of them I already have a package, but I'm going to be customizing this one, the face or anything, just like the eyes to make it a little bit more girly. And then I got this one, this short-haired cat. I didn't know that this one wasn't in great condition, but that's okay. I'll try to clean her up as best as I can, but if not, I will sell her. Then we have this one, which is a platypus, and she's pretty good. I just need to clean her up a bit. I like this one a lot. This one's like in perfect condition, by the way. Then we have this bear, which I don't know what this is on it yet, but I'm not gonna take it off. Right now, I love LPS bears, if you guys didn't realize that yet. We have this guy, which I don't have him. I don't think I do. I have like a version kind of similar to him, but I love him to death. We also have this horse that I actually do have, and I love it so much. We also have this bunny, which I don't have. Once again, I don't have this bunny. Lastly, we have these two, and I don't have this one. I've had this one in the past. I might be customizing this one, but this one I might be keeping just like this. I'm not sure yet, but they're very cute. Thank you so much, Danny, for trading. Your package will be there soonly. Soonly? I didn't know soonly was a word. Next up is just a eBay package. And I, of course, already know what's in it, so let's just get opening. Can you tell what he is yet? Can you? This is just like a thing telling me that I bought it, so who cares about that? So here is the caterpillar, and I'm actually really shocked at how like clean it is, besides this mark, you know, whatever. But honestly, I am digging this caterpillar, and usually I don't like caterpillars, but I was like, this one's pretty cute. I've never seen this one before. I buy it. I go buy it right now with my mummy. So yeah, she's pretty cute. What do you guys think? The last two are by the same seller. Okay, these stickers are like the cutest thing. They're like the 90s stickers. And I love how much bubble wrap this lady like sends, because I honestly just reuse like this whole thing. Okay, I don't care about this. Okay, we're gonna get over to this right here. So I got these German Shepherds, and look at this one. Look at this one. This is the reason why I bought this one, but then I was like, this one's cute too. So I was like, let's just buy them together. They're in love.
We got this bucket with it. We got these weird bows. I kind of don't like them. They're okay. They're not that great. And we got these, I think these are like homemade. Are these homemade? These are pretty cool. It's like this little heart. And this bone with a piece bitten off of it.
This is from the same seller, like I said like 20 times. So let's get opening to this one. By the way, from the other package, I didn't open this accessory thing yet. I was waiting to open it with this weird accessory thing. So accessories can wait, guys. Oops, what is this? Are these little stickers? Forget about the pet, let's talk about these stickers. These are actually really cute, I like these. I'm probably gonna be using those. So here's the kitty. It's actually not in the greatest condition as what I thought it would be, but she's still cute. She looks really good on camera compared to in real life. Her head's a little wonky, but that's okay. She's still cute. So here are the two accessory thingies, and let's get opening to them. So here are the little accessories that came with the cat.
So I don't really know what this is, but it came with this car, this dead fish carcass thing, a bow. Oh my gosh, look how cute this is. And this little hot dog. And also this homemade little heart thingy. You in the car. I don't know if this like goes on the selfies. Who knows?
Oh yeah, on the way to steal your girl. All right, this is the last thing for today, and it's this accessory one. So we got this like snowmobile, and like this homemade cookie thingy. So yeah, they both got like some type of weird vehicle. I've just now noticed that. Let me in it! So I hope you enjoyed this part, and I'll see you in a few seconds. Hey guys, so today's probably like the worst Saturday I've ever had in my life. It's October 7th, 2017. It's 9:48 p.m. and I've had a rough day, and I'm actually feeling pretty good about myself. I've gathered a few packages over the last 3 to 4 days, and I decided let's open them up to make me happy. So I got this one. I already took this one out of the box. I couldn't wait to open it. I didn't completely open it. I just opened the packaging up, and I'm not gonna keep it in its package because it's pretty banged up anyways, and I've been wanting these pets for so long, so there's really no point of keeping them in the box. They will have no value to me. Let's open her up. I have no idea what this is, so I'm gonna open this right now. So we got these like weird cardboard things. I mean, I'm gonna be keeping them. They're really weird. If you guys understand what these are or what they're even supposed to be, please tell me. And I also got one of these weird stickers with that girl. Remember when Hasbro tried to like get a girl into the LPS world? Like, no. Remember these? Do you guys remember these? I miss these so much. Look at all these pets you can get that are no longer in stores. Can't wait to buy them for like double the price. So I don't think I have this horse. I might actually have this horse, but I don't have the deer. That's what it is, a deer. Here are the LPS, and honestly I love this deer. She's very pretty. She has this weird mark on her for some weird reason, even though she's like brand stinking new. And then we have her, which she is in perfect condition. She has nothing wrong with her. She's a perfect unicorn. So here's the next one. Ready? Oh, who is this? I remember who this is. So my little angel came with cookies, I think. I never use them, honestly. What's wrong with your face? What is this little mark on her? She looks like she got a bruise. Guys, see that little mark on her face? She looks like she got beat up. But that's okay. She's still really, really cute. So this is a real LPS. It has the halo and everything. It came in a Christmas thing where it's like the countdown of Christmas. And she was in there, I believe. She was one of the years. And she comes with these fake little wings, which are kind of cool. This is a very sad moment for me. I ripped the wings. So we're back. And is it even focusing? Come on, camera, I know you can focus. So we are back, the wings are attached. I used these little thingies that make it so they stick together. I don't know what they're called. What are those called? Velcro, that's what it's called. So yeah, she's really cute. And that is it, I'm gonna fly away now. Next we have this one. Where are you? There you are. Can we take a moment to just focus, camera? I know you need a minute, camera, to focus on this cutie. But girl. Okay, so she's like one of the Valentine's Day cats, and oh my god. She's so cute. Like, even though she's one of those hair cats, she is so cute. You know how, like, when there's a mold of this with their hair like this, they have, like, this weird, like, under eye, like, pink thing that makes them look, like, really tired for, like, no reason? Luckily, she doesn't have that, so she just looks really cute with her hair, and I'm gonna put, like, a bow in it. I'm, like, so, like, shook about this. Okay, so this is Barney, and for some odd reason, he's, like, thicker than a Snicker, and we're just gonna open Barney right up. So we got this going on. You can't even, like, pop these. We got her, though. She's pretty. Do you still light up? Oh, no, you don't. I got really excited. I'm probably gonna put batteries in because it, like, lights up here. But this is one of those underwater fish that, like, has those things where it, like, lights up. You know what I'm talking about? I don't think you know what I'm talking about. I don't know why they try to make her look, like, really cute, because the real fish is the scariest thing you'll ever see in your life. But yeah, she's, like, super cute, and she's one of the light-up ones that I didn't even know existed until I found it on the internet the other day. So I needed to have her. So I hope you guys enjoyed this part, and I think this will be, like, the last part, but it might not be, so I'll see you maybe in the next part, or I might see you in a few seconds. Really just depends on if, all the parts are gonna add up longer, or if they're gonna add up shorter so I can add another one, so we'll just see, okay? I'll see you maybe in a minute, and I might see you in the next video.